Hey guys, today we're playing Royale High, but we're not actually in the high school because we're gonna be entering the pageants on Sunset Isle. I know, so good, right? Here with my cousin Alice, but right now her name is Alexa. She's stunning in her dress, but we gotta get dressed for the pageant. Valentine's Day, let me get to the room. Let's go. Okay, so we need to go all red, or should we go pink? No, we'll go red. Oh, there's a heart in it. Yeah, Valentine's Day. Oh, this is even better.
Okay. Red too.
Now, what red to pick? That is the question. This one has a heart. Should I do this? I do have. No, where is it? This skirt that I can make red.
Make a smoothie.
I actually like that. I'm gonna keep my hair the same hair but change it to red because we gotta go all red here, obviously. And I think I'm done now. I'm scared of this mirror because it already has a face on it. I'm gonna make a stress smoothie because I'm scared of who's gonna win. You really don't know how to actually make the smoothie, you just randomly click around here. It's not working. Hello? I wanna make a smoothie before my pageant, so I feel calm.
3 seconds.
Yeah, I'm just getting a popsicle. Red to match my outfit. Watch, I can eat this in one bite.
Yesterday I was playing this game and I won first.
Wow, look at that. What happened?
Yesterday I was playing Royale High and I won first place.
What? You won first place? Why are they wearing white? White is not a Valentine's Day color.
I'm facing the wrong way. Don't see me.
I'm scared of that guy. Gosh, I get to answer a question. Miss Flying Baby Island. If losing your best friend meant you could keep all your other friends, would you choose to do so? Or would you lose so bad? Why they made me do like the hardest question? Someone just said my outfit is funny. That's not very nice. Why would she say that? No, I didn't mean it like saying hi. I meant hey, like, why would you say that?
That's the girl who was really nice to me. She said she would just vote for me for no reason. And then I said I'll vote for her too.
No, don't vote for her. She dissed my outfit. How is my outfit funny?
This is cute.
Thank you. Apparently, Haley does not think so.
Oh,
you get to answer both. Can you give your younger self one piece of advice? What would it be? I would tell my younger self to change her hairstyle because her hairstyle was so bad when I was younger. Don't be friends with your bully. What was the X'd out part supposed to say? Oh, you just said, you were gonna say her name out there. Expose her.
And then imagine she's on the game.
Oh my gosh. That would be. Oh my gosh. She'd be like, is that you, Alice?
I'd be like,
excuse me.
No. No, it's me, Alexa. it's Alexandra.
I'm kind of scared of her legs. Is she floating? I don't know. Yes. Oh, dang, I thought I was going. Wait, why did she get to go before me? She was behind me.
What?
And I'm going last, of course. Miss Flying Baby Island, finally. I'm the only person on this side.
I'm not voting for you.
What?
No, I was talking to the girl.
Oh, yeah, look at her arms. She's dancing really fast. I only want to vote for you. I might vote for this girl because she looks cute.
I'm gonna vote for Emma.
like yeah, that's who I just voted for too. I like her hairstyle and her dress is really pretty.
She voted. And I'm sad at the
end. She voted for you and you didn't vote for her. Okay, third place. Let's see.
Ooh.
I didn't vote for her.
But I was gonna vote.
She's
I was
pretty
gonna
cool.
Vote for her.
Yes, you got second place! Oh, you got a purple crown? That's so cool.
Come on.
Nobody must have voted for me, so you fake voted for me. Someone's like, I voted for you. Everyone's like, no, I voted. It's okay. Trust to be your friend. She was like, I'm talking
said,
to Emma.
I'm glad she didn't say Alexa. She said, whatever, I'm done talking. It's wasting my time.
Oh my gosh, she really said that? I think we should kick her out of the game. Why is she dancing all the time? Sips tea.
Slurps. Look at the sleeping bag right next to you.
Where are you? Where'd you go? You can see your feet. Who wanna be in my video? You're already in my video, girl. And I exposed you for calling my outfit funny. Come to the campfire. No, I'm good.
Celebrity look-alike?
Ooh. Who should I be?
I'm doing Taylor Swift.
Ooh. That's gonna be so good.
This is my outfit. Because she had like a sparkly jumpsuit.
Oh my gosh, that's so good.
A sparkly black jumpsuit. I don't know if anybody will know who I am. I just have to tell them I'm Taylor Swift.
Watch me be Tom Holland. What if I'm Timothee Chalamet? Do you know who that is, Alice?
No.
Look him up. I can look exactly like him. I'm gonna do it. Okay, I need a curly hairstyle that splits in the middle.
Winner.
Whoa, why am I so tall? I wanna wear like a suit. Nice suit. I don't need a skirt. Why are there so many green suits? This is the one. I need to change my face.
Oh, Ariana Grande. So many people are being Ariana Grande.
Hi, I'm Timothee Chalamet. How are you doing?
Good, I'm Taylor Swift.
Is there a feather hair that I could use? Let me look them up.
I hate the silence.
Ooh, this one. It's like one of the pictures I have of it, but in most of them, he has long hair. This is the closest I can get. It's starting! Oh my god!
Did she ever have that outfit?
Oh, she's throwing shade. Is that Kaylee?
That is.
Anyways, I'm voting off. Oh, Kaylee! Kaylee just changed your outfit to Barbie. What motivates you each day to chase your dreams? Animal Crossing. You changed your outfit, girl. That's what you were wearing for the pageant last time. You can't just reuse outfits. Well, she didn't win last time, so. Vote me Barbie for free Barbie dolls, lol. No, I'm good. I'm giving roses to Taylor Swift. Oh! Yes. I'm Barbie fan now. XD. Get out of the way, girl! You got third! This girl's just blocking the whole thing.
Really? No, girl!
Oh my gosh, one of the Billie Eilish's, I don't know which one. Oh, she's cold. I'm gonna get a marshmallow as Timothee Chalamet.
Wait, come here.
The thumbnail can be like, Timothee Chalamet was roasting marshmallows at a campfire?
Ow!
Oh my gosh, you're on fire! Taylor Swift is on fire? Where are you going? Into the water?
Yeah.
Ooh, I like made it perfect. Can I eat it? Can I eat it? It's not letting me eat my marshmallow.
Stop,
oh, like, do
here.
I need to make it a s'more?
Stop, come here.
Wait, I'm making a s'more. I'm eating a s'more.
Nom, nom, nom.
Oh my gosh, that was like from the original Roblox High School. The sound, oh my gosh, when you would eat.
Nom, nom,
it was a chicken leg. When I would play, work at a pizza place, and that's how I found the Raining Tacos song. Oh my gosh. And then I sang that in class. Why did I let myself sing that in class? I don't know. Oh. Water
versus
fire.
Fire.
Okay, you should be one, and I'll be the other. Which one do you want to be?
I'll be water.
Okay, I'll be fire.
Okay.
It's hard to find an outfit that's orange. Ooh. Oh my gosh, I found the perfect outfit. This is so good. Okay, you wanna go swimming? Hey, I can't go swimming, I'm a fire fairy. I'll just go in the fire.
Oh, yeah.
Hey guys, look, I'm a fire fairy. Oh, I'm actually dying. Is that me screaming? I'm in the water. You can actually die in this game. Oh my gosh, is this a secret cave?
Yeah, you can die in this.
Ooh, I found a secret cave. It's like supposedly windy in here and I just got the chills. Ooh, what's this? What does this mean? Where did these shells come from? I just found a secret room. And it has like these shells in it and it says it gives you diamonds or something. Do we have to find shells and then it gives us diamonds?
Wait, how many? I found shells, but I don't know how many.
Where?
Just around, but
underwater.
But how do I know which ones I have?
Let me go look at it again. Oh my gosh! I just noticed my hair is going through my skirt. That is so unprofessional. Are they talking about Nintendo Switch? I'm saving for a parasol. Oh, they're talking about stuff in the game. Oops. I thought they were talking about Nintendo Switch. You like my fangs? I don't know if fairies have fangs, but I just thought it was a nice
touch.
Fairies are
supposed to have wings, but...
Oh, we don't have wings! Are you gonna get them? Oh! Oh my gosh! I saw that! No, I'm upside down now. That's how you do it. What's happening to you? Now we're upside down. Thanks a lot, Alice. This girl's so tall. Oh my gosh, I just knocked her over. Why does this one girl keep saying Cars 4? There's only 3 Cars movies. That was a close-up. What's your favorite way to exercise?
I would have to say running
for me. I like walking my dog and playing Just Dance. That's how I exercise. Yes, because I don't like running. Ooh, I'm last again. Fun times. Ooh, Miss Agua. There she goes.
There she goes again.
Look who's on stage glowing with confidence. Oh my gosh, thank you so much.
Do you see that curve?
Her face! Her eyes are so big. I got third! Oh my gosh, I didn't even have wings. They just proved that you don't need wings. Fly.
At the last second, that weird face girl just turned to the camera and stared directly. I'm glad I'm eating cookie because I'm
scared of the dark. That's good though, that eating cookies makes you not scared of the dark. That's like amazing. That wouldn't make me not scared of the dark. Mythological creatures.
I'm gonna be a unicorn.
I would like to be a dragon. But I don't have dragon wings. It's fine. What is this face? What is this face? Why does it remind me of the fish from Fish Hooks? I don't know. I'm scared though.
Mythological meme. It's a myth.
Not real. Psst. I'm a dragon.
Why can't they have a
Is that Mike Wazowski? Yeah. Should I go as Mike Wazowski? What is that? Oh my gosh, what if I was Shrek?
Oh my gosh, yes.
Nah, I'm already a dragon. Allie doesn't have a face. It's like Scary Mary from The Haunting Hour. But she has full ears. But her face.
Oh, you need to
be snatched.
What?
Her hair! What just happened? Why is her hair on the ground but on her head at the same time? What? Third time. I got third again? Oh my gosh. Thank you guys. She has marshmallows.
That's
Representing your realm's fashion. So does that mean you have to dress up as a flying baby?
It's like your realm. You have to be aqua, like an aqua person. And then you have to be
dress up as a baby.
A baby flying island.
I'm a flying baby with no wings.
Wait, what? This is my final outfit.
I lost connection. Does that mean, oh my gosh, I need to reconnect super fast or I'm not gonna be able to be in the pageant. Can I sign up right now? Let's see. Run, you better run, run, run. Here we come, revving our engines under the sun. You're cruising for bruising. I won't be able to compete. I'm so sad.
This is the last one.
I know. I'll just be cheering you on from the sidelines. Oh, go Alice! Go Alice! Where's Alice? I came here only for Alice. Where is she? I'm scared of one man. There she is! Oh my gosh, look how gorgeous she looks. Look at her! Yes, go clap, girl. You got this, girl. Oh, I get to vote. I get to vote. Okay, guys. Well, this is the end of the video because we want to go to bed. We're tired. Yeah. But, oh, where'd you go? Where are what? You?
Wait, come are back you to the screen.
Yeah.
I'm coming. Like,
that was a failed intro. I mean, outro. Oh my gosh. Okay, well guys, as I said before, we're tired, so we want to go to bed. So this is the end of the video. Thank you guys for watching. This was really fun.
Like, and I comment, and subscribe.
Yeah. Hope I get to see you guys next time.